But contracts don't mean much in China. You will have a very difficult time enforcing contracts in China, and they often leave contracts intentionally vague and open for negotiation as compared to, say, in the US, and I'm sure in Europe as well, where when you make a contract, it's pretty ironclad, set in stone. You want to follow everything that goes in that contract so that if it does go to court, that you can basically point back to this document that the two parties agreed upon. When you're working with Chinese business partners, they don't want to strictly abide by any contract, and the Chinese judicial system is not going to be that friendly to foreigners. They don't care very much about you. That's just the honest truth. So when you're doing business in China, a lot of it is going to be on kind of handshake deals, and you're just going to have to try to find people you trust and build good long-term business relationships.